Driving conditions in and around the interior have been treacherous in the past few weeks due to the weather. Yesterday, areas of the Richardson Highway were dangerous due to the drifting snow on top of the ice on the roads. Today, state transportation officials say the Richardson Highway has been closed because of blowing and drifting snow yet again. The Department of Transportation announced this morning that the highway was closed from the milepost 185 near the Paxson Lodge to milepost 202 at Fielding Lake. DOT says the blowing, drifting snow has made the highway impassable. Barricades have been put in place. Traffic will not be allowed past mile 261 at the gates to Fort Greely.